The Life of the Hummingbird by Joanna Max and Rehan. Once upon a time, there was a hummingbird and there was a bee. The bee was coming at the hummingbird. So she flapped her wings. Hummingbirds can flap their wings 50 times in 1 second. There were not enough flowers to drink nectar, so she flew to South America. Most hummingbirds live in North and South America. She was going to lay an egg, so she made a nest. It was shaped like a cup, and she laid her 2 eggs. Hummingbirds made their nest with spider webs and sticks. Her eggs hatched. Hummingbird's eggs hatched in 1 week. The hummingbird took care of her baby and kept it away from bees.